don't put any conditions, you know, that should I break the relationship, should I not break the relationship, because what has to happen will happen. You know, if the partnership has to break and the relation and the separation has to happen, it will happen. If it has to happen without it, it will happen without it. But to believe that it will happen this way or that way is something that you should leave it to the Almighty and the entire ecosystem. What is the kind of bonding that you have with him? What is the kind of relationship that you have with him? Does he equally feel that, you know, he is not putting enough amount of work? And does he equally feel guilty that, you know, he is not contributing to your business? Does he have that kind of comfort that he should give it to you and therefore you should take over? If these are his magnanimous thoughts, then the relationship will not break and things will happen. But if he feels that he is putting a whole lot of efforts and he is the most ideal guy for you to be a partner, and he feels that, you know, you are not to take over the whole thing, then the partnership breaking away will happen, but it will happen at the cost of relationship. The most ideal way is to talk it out, to convince him, to inspire him, to influence him with friendliness, assertiveness, you know, bargaining, you know, the give-get principle. Utilize all the possible influencing tactics, you know, coalition, get it, you know, there will be some people who will be very close to him and he doesn't want to disrespect them. So coalition is another way of getting influence done. You know, there must be somebody higher him in life whom he respects a lot, and therefore you working through that person, you know, reasoning, assertiveness, all these things are different influencing tactics. The purity of your thought is very important. You are doing it, you personally also should be very pure in the fact that he really is not putting that kind of effort. Then you must explain to him your vision about the future. Then you must tell him how you intend to take it from here to the next 10 years. Where are you going to take this company? What are your dreams? What are your aspirations? What are your strategies? What are your game plans? What are your goals? How you intend to do it? How you intend to build the team? How you intend to build the market? How you intend to build the products? How you intend to take this company to the next level? And that vision exercise that you do with him, maybe you must go together along with him outside of the place that you are. Maybe if you're in Bombay, you go out of Bombay. Sit together and create a vision for the organization. And then the most important thing is set the KRAs. You know, what will be his key result area? What will be your key result area? And then ask frank question, will you be in a position to pull it off? If he is not in a position to pull it off, he will reconcile to the fact that you should take over the whole thing. Then peacefully give him a certain amount of money, ask him how much money does he require. And whatever the amount, give a little more, a little extra. Because between relationship and money, relationship is more important. You never know that he is that kind of a partner is the reason why you are also successful. Because if he was very assertive, if he was very powerful, maybe you would not have even thought on those lines. So there are many things. I don't know whether you are really capable or he is with little time more capable than you are. There are many, many combinations and permutations. I will not be in a position to give you an absolute answer to the whole thing. But I believe between relationship and money, relationship is more important. But how much also, you know, so let money not be the consideration. Whatever amount he is asking, give a little more. You know, create a family environment. Get the wives and the children involved. Get a peaceful conversation happening. And that is the way I believe you will be in a position to solve this problem.